Okay. So that is all the combined paths.
I don't think we're likely to range quit.
No. Maybe for a couple of minutes. We're too stubborn to quit something like this.
That's a very good point.
All right, so let's see now. If this...
I don't think the flowers matter, but I'm looking at the flowers at the front of each trellis and door.
There are two blocks that were not touched during our combined of the three. But I don't see that as part of the pattern at all. This is all three of them together.
Oh, okay, great.
All on the same.
With the same start nubbin?
No, they didn't. Two of them had the same start.
But one was in the middle.
And one was in the middle.
Right.
And they all ended someplace.
Let's try to brainstorm about why we think the nubbin is on the hedge and what that means.
Yeah.
Because each of these has been a unique puzzle. The first one, you just walk through and then draw it. The second one was the hairy grass. The
yes.
third one was the audio puzzle. So this one is this hedge nubbin. But what does this hedge nubbin
really
mean as far as this puzzle goes?
Well, the hedge nubbin could also potentially be the circle.
Sure. So if it's the circle, then what does that mean?
I don't know.
No, that's a good point, though. So if it's the circle, then it's our start point, and we go up, right, over. Can we trace it if it's our circle?
Oh,
circle.
Weren't we going?
What?
Did you do what you wanted to do?
Well, no.
We were going to take the hint.
I couldn't accurately transpose it.
Oh. All right, Red Keg. Are you there? Can you give us a hint, please?
The teeniest hint you can think of.
Gentle hint, he said.
A gentle, easygoing, no strings attached hint.
Oh, boy. Talk about putting strings on it. He is here. Good. Okay. We are now appealing to your good nature. Help! Maybe you write the word help and...
make a line? Ooh! Good idea, Hypnobeam. A line.
Oh, he's been trying to make a tiny hint. Oh, go back and see what he said.
What do you mean?
He said, I've been trying to make a tiny hint. Unless he's been trying to compose one.
He said, look at our drawings. Which, yep. I mean, we've been doing.
Oh, that would have been a nice one. A big S. For us.
Five mazes! Oh! What does that mean? What does that mean? I'm assuming that's a tiny hint. And we should figure out what
that's a good hint. So there's a maze in a maze.
Maybe. I want to see if I can get up high.
A maze.
So... okay, so that's the nubbin. So then where's the circle?
We have to find the circle in one of these other mazes. Oh, my God in heaven.
I'm going to go up, see if I can get up vampire.
So you're right, it could be an environmental. And then it... Okay, let's see now. All right, so on our bottom left is number one, we called it?
Yes.
A
confusing hint is a good hint, because it means it's not straightforward.
So, bottom left, wait a minute, I want to orient, which is which?
This is one, that's two, that's three, that's four.
Okay, so one, two was
The hairy grass.
Hairy grass. Oh, this thing's heavy. Three is audio.
Yep.
And four is
the asshole.
The fucker.
Yeah.
Okay. Whoa, what is that?
That's the stuff we did. Remember?
Oh, yeah. All right, so let's see.
Hey, Swedish.
Oh, we're
doing great.
Screwed. Wait a minute. Weren't we looking for the circle up there? Go back up.
But I couldn't see enough.
Oh.
That's why I'm trying to get higher.
But the circle is going to be...
Okay, but I couldn't see it, so that's why I was moving. Can you see it?
Well, if you stop and
I have been stopped.
Yeah, but I was busy doing other shit. I was orienting myself.
We only did a handful of the other mazes, Red Keg. I'm going to turn around for Red Keg.
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, we did... Two or three of those. Oops. Yeah, two of them.
Yeah, there was... I think we got
There was
stuck.
A break in a line that we got confused on.
Let's show Red Cake what we did over here. Because it might be relevant.
Sure. Because maybe there's five of those and not five of these. Yeah.
Well, so don't take the five thing too literally. I think he's saying there might be another puzzle that we need to solve.
You know, if they come to life, that person's going to die anyway.
Well, but this person's looking away. They might have a second...
Oh. Well, they're looking at the lasers, maybe. Mm. Not looking at the lasers. Oh, they're waiting for the king to say...
Yes or no.
Yay or nay. Yeah. All right, so... This one we didn't get.
Yeah. We got pretty close, I thought. And then we ended up... going around. Whoa. So this one we didn't do, but we
right.
did do this one.
Yeah, we got that one. And the one on the front we didn't get.
And I don't think... I think actually... I don't know if we tried the last one over here.
Yeah, we did. That's did the we? One with the... With the... gravel at the front... That you can go across.
I thought that was the second one. Oh, did we not finish this one? Oh, we didn't finish this one.
Oh, we just let it turn on, kept it turned on?
Yeah. I forgot how we reset these.
You gotta go and,
Oh, it was on the side.
Yeah, it's on the panel.
Whoa. What are they doing? Oh.
Just dragging shit. Running away from the... Where are you going?
I was trying
to find the panel. On the other side.
Was it?
Right there.
Oh.
Oh,
these are the Tetris
puzzles. This one has the Tetris pieces. That's... Yeah, but they didn't all have Tetris pieces, did they?
No, they definitely didn't.
Okay, then we did not figure these out.
Okay. So, fuck that.
So we got two of them, but we were just lucky at it?
One.
We only got one of them?
We only got one of them.
I thought we had... Oh.
This was our second one, but we didn't really get it.
We didn't actually get it, okay. I think it's time for a nice boat ride.
Yeah, Mom, I want to ask Red Keg where the Tetris learning area is.
Sure.
Red Keg, where's the Tetris learning area?
You have my permission.
Well, I know we both don't like spoilers.
No, we don't. Ooh, Oh, let's take a little break. Ooh, is that a...
Is that a puzzle?
Is that a puzzle?
I don't think so. I think this is a pillow.
So we can sit and watch the... Nothing.
It's a place called the Marsh. How do we get there relative to where we are now?
Boy, a lot of broken stuff here.
Okay, well, yeah, that's the kind of the theme of the whole
thing. No, I'm just saying, I'm trying to figure out what it is that's broken there.
Red keg. Do we need to get on the boat? A boggy area. Ooh, I don't know where that is. If we got on the boat, could you show us on the boat map where it is?
I don't even know where we left the boat. Did we leave the boat with the kiln?
That's a good point. Go down. Go down where I was? Uh-oh. I think Twitch delay is going to kill us. Back to the grass. Okay. Wait, is that the reset? Is that how it looks when it's reset? Oh, that's the
one. No, that
one
we were
did.
Just wandering around.
No, that's the one we solved. No, never mind.
We
You're
solved
right.
the first one, the yellow one.
Yeah, but the map's on the boat, and I don't remember where we put the boat.
Yeah. We lost the boat. That looks pretty boggy to me. Ooh.
Oh.
Ooh.
I don't want to fall in the
Walk
water.
Along the very edge there.
How does that get us?
I don't know. Oh, stop.
You
One second.
Stop.
Turn around. Look at the sofa. There was a shadow of a tree on the sofa. Behind the sofa.
Okay.
I'm wondering if that means something.
I like your ingenuity, but I don't think everything means something.
Hmm.
So now what, Red Keg? We're back on the grass.
I need to feel like I'm contributing.
You are contributing. Why do you think you're not? I don't think we can go along the side of the building. There's nowhere else to go. It won't let us go anywhere else. Red Keg, if I'm at the village, do I want to go north, south, east, or west? Because I can get back to the village easily. Oh, is it here? Is that the marsh area?
Oh.
Let's
that's
go there.
What I said. It looks boggy
okay,
down there.
Okay, great. Fine.
Jeez Louise.
Can you vape a little less? It's kind of making me sick.
Yeah. Put it down. I'll put it away. Farther away from me. Maybe I should go down and have a real cigarette.
So heavy-footed.
Those are cool. I like those.
Yeah.
I can't wait to figure them out. Don't we want to go down?
Oh, you're right.
Bog's going to be towards the left somehow. Ooh. Ooh, desolate.
Oh,
swamp.
Look at that.
Oh, I see it.
I don't think this
we got to we got to be angled differently.
Yeah.
Yep, that'll do it.
Oh, hold on. I can't see the whole dot.
Try doing it from the other side of the circle.
Can you just let me...
Yep, I can. There you go. love these.
All right.
Whoa. Oh, wait, there was another one on the to the left a little down.
Yeah.
Is that another one?
Looks like it.
Yep.
It's going to be hard to get the whole thing in.
Yep, that's a good total.
But there's a little branch.
No.
See the little branch?
No, there's nothing in the way.
Okay, there was.
Boom!
Hey!
Kaboom! Ooh, wait a minute. Look at that tree with all the orange in it.
That's
why
exactly
is that
what
tree?
I was looking at.
It looks like it burnt or something.
Yeah, there's a treehouse. Someone had a too cool of a party.
Go around the other side. Is there maybe a ladder we can get up? No.
But it looks like there is another. Do you see the new tree?
Oh, yeah. It looks like it would have connected.
Would have connected, yeah.
Way back when. Cool. Oh, neat. Look at all of this.
Oh, this is a cool section.
It's all arboreal. We got to get up there somehow. Wow.
Oh, you know what it is? It's the candle. Here, you walk around. I got to blow out
the candle.
The candle's making me feel ill.
Oh. I thought there was a candle in the game here. If you exit the keep, it'll be to your direct left.
That's exactly what we did.
Oh, all right. Sorry. You know how often I look at the thing here. Of the water. Direct left, you went left and south. Well, I apologize. I am kind of lost.
Okay, well then, give me the controller back.
I'll give you the controller back. This is called the keep?
No, we were in the keep, the castle.
Oh, the castle.
I think he's using the internet accepted, like the canonical words. So direct left is this way. Oh, this does look marshy.
Whoa, okay.
Hey, that's how to solve something.
It's like a nice introductory sucker.
Super easy puzzle.
And what did it tell us?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
But there's probably not a way we could have done. Well, I say that, but
I'm in charge now. All right. Well, what we just did was this. And what does that mean?
Oh, good. These are the Tetrises. Yay!
Whoops.
Oh, these are single block Tetrises. Just go all the way bottom and up. No.
No, I'm going to do the same.
Don't try to do it right. Try to do it wrong so we learn. Stop doing it right. We need to do these wrong. We need to get the intros wrong so we understand them.
So, I would want to go up to and then over. But to do it wrong, I'll do this. Nope, that's not what I want to do. That would have been wrong anyway. So this is going to be wrong.
I hope. Okay, good.
So the right way, I think, is to go up two and then over.
Yeah. Okay, good. So we think we know how that works then?
Well, let's see.
You have it contained. Because on that one, when you did it the first way, there were two above it, but it didn't contain the block.
See, I'm not thinking about the containing. I understand
okay,
what you're
well, then
saying
you
about
need
the
to
containing.
Think about the containing.
Can I finish my sentence?
I mean, no, not if it's a sentence I disagree with.
All right, so this contains it.
Yes.
But it doesn't actually look like it.
What
I'm
do you mean
trying,
it does look like it?
I'm trying to make it look like it.
It looks like it. Do you not see how that looks like it? Mom?
I do. I'm trying to make the yellow line outline it, but
okay, well,
that's
don't.
Where I'm wrong.
Yes.
All right, so
because we
here,
weren't doing that for the single or double blocks. The yellow line didn't fully outline it.
I know, and that's why I was not sure why I was... Okay, so here we need four.
I think it's right two, up two, left two, up.
Right two... Up two, left two, up.
Because then it contains the four, right?
It contains it plus it's four.
Yeah.
All right. This is the last tutorial. All right, so we want to go, we want to contain it. So the outside potentially doesn't matter.
Right. We just need to isolate a total of four blocks in that configuration. And I'm not sure if it can be 90 degrees rotated or not.
Let's assume not.
What are you doing? You just said let's assume not. Oh, I see.
So there it is.
Yeah.
But now, anything else I do...
I mean, as long as you go down to the bottom, yes. Theoretically, we can just end it. Unless we want to try it... Wait. Unless we want to try it in a different 90-degree configuration to test whether we can do that. Because that was our problem with the other one. The door by the quarry, is we needed to do a rotation to fit it, and we didn't know if we could.
So you think this one is correct, but
I think
you
want to
try and
correct.
Do it wrong.
No, I think we want to try to do it at a rotation to see whether that is also correct. I think this is definitely correct. Do you know what I mean?
So to do a rotation...
Oh, we can redo these puzzles? Okay, great. That's good to know.
See, rotation is not one that I can fully see. That's the ones we were arguing a lot about. I think it's got to represent what it actually looks like.
It's broken. Meaning in the correct orientation. It needs to represent what it looks like.
Yes, that's what I'm assuming.
Oh, but now I can't go back over. Do we want to just do it the normal way?
Yes.
Because I can't, with the brakes there, I can't do it. And maybe I guess that's why the brakes are there.
Whoa. Oh, cool. Oh, there's one on the one's on the back. Oi.
Like that.
So each one
needs to be isolated.
Is contained on itself.
I think so, yeah.
Okay. Oh. How can you can't contain each one of those separately.
An astute point.
Now, why is that one correct? Because the break isn't really a break.
Maybe it's allowed to contain. I don't know. Why does that work? Now, I feel like this isn't going to be right because the one on the right has more than one block in it.
Yeah, but so did it way back at the beginning. Remember there was one block and then three sections? One orange and then three sections?
Yeah, but those sections had nothing in them.
Yeah, there's nothing on that.
No, but see how that one's blinking?
Go up instead of across.
What do you mean?
Start going up instead of across. Yeah.
But then, now I can't go over.
Just go straight up.
But that still doesn't isolate it.
Try and redo the one to the left of it, and let's see
how.
If a different pattern, just going straight up and then over.
I think that definitely
does the same
work.
Thing. No, not that. Not.
You just said straight up and then over. That's exactly what I did.
Straight up the other direction is okay. What I'm trying to say.
Well, then you mean to the right and then up.
See, that's a different configuration, but it still did the same thing.
Uh-huh. How's that a different
Why?
Configuration? What are you talking
That's
about?
Not what we did the first time. First time, we went this way.
But in terms of what's isolated, it's still the same.
So there's more than one way to do some of these.
That's always been true.
No, that's not always been true.
For a lot
In
of these.
Most of these puzzles, there's only been one correct path. Yeah. So the question is, I still don't understand what makes either one of those correct for this particular one.
Because each one only has one in it.
I understand that on the one on the left. There's a single block in each block.
We're not connecting other blocks to this. We're isolating the empty block.
Oh, Jesus. You're seeing it as isolating the empty block?
That's a way of seeing it.
Wow. I did not see that at all. I'm trying to contain the orange Tetris piece.
We need to do that too, but we need
in
to...
In its section. Oh. Wait a minute. We've been playing more than 31 minutes.
Oh, actually. Oh, I think I know the stream hiccuped at a certain point.
Oh.
You know what? If that's the case, this just taught us that these can be together and they don't have to be separate. Which means that we can just do this as a block. Because this is the three, this is the one, so by the rule that we just learned in the previous panel, this should be fine. Because that's what the previous panel taught us, that we don't have to separate each Tetris piece. Each Tetris piece just has to be reflected in the shape that it's made.
So in this case, it's made of four square. A square of four.
No.
Two and two, I mean.
I mean, in this case it did, but it didn't have to.
And that's okay because we have a right angle and a single that together make a square.
Yeah. Which I guess for this one means we can do a 2x3. Does this make sense to you? If not, cancel it out and redraw what makes sense.
Well, let's see if it's right. Okay, so a 2x3, and it's oriented that way.
Right. Whereas it
there's a difference.
Now.
If we try and do it.
I think if you draw the same thing on the next panel.
If we do this as the 2x3.
That's not a 2x3, that's a 3x3.
That's a 2x3.
No, but now you've cut off the other two.
You're right, those aren't
included. And it's not the right orientation.
Oh, so orientation is going to count.
Well, we know it does.
All right, so we need a 4.
Just hit X. You
and a 2.
It needs to be on the dot. I think if you draw the same thing, it'll work.
Well, not if what you're saying is true, because this is...
It just needs to contain it, I think.
So you don't think this one is one off kilter?
Well, no. I mean, it might be. Do you want to try to draw that in a way that will satisfy both?
So is this one a...
I think it's the same thing. Draw the exact same thing again.
The same thing.
You don't need to...
I do have to because it...
No, Mom. You just hit X and it resets the panel. If you're on the dot, it's actually bad because then you're all the way away from it. Why does it keep giving us the same thing over and over? We get it by now.
Well, you do, I don't.
If you don't understand it, try drawing it in a way that makes sense to you.
Well, I haven't figured out what makes sense yet. I'm still trying to understand. So, as long as we contain and not contain in that it has to be a full outline... As long as this is a 4 and then a 2, so it's a 2 and a 1. So
what?
It's a 3x2. As long as that is outlined, doesn't matter what happens to everything else. Well, and those two blocks have to be contained in that block. All right. I'm saying what I think I'm saying.
So
this next one. Let me see if I understand it by doing the next one.
Why can't I just explain what my thinking is so that you can see
That's
it
fine.
Way? So if these are the two shapes here, if you think about it in terms of it goes each one in turn as it satisfies it, it's going to do the four block, look for four and eliminate them. Look for the two block, see that there's two, and then it's fine.
Okay.
So for this one, we need to draw a shape in a way that it can do that elimination. Which I think is going to be this.
I didn't see what you just drew, but let me try it myself.
Okay. Move down, Mom. You gotta move down. You gotta highlight it.
All right, so this is...
No.
Well, now I mean, got the four.
That's not what I would do, but that's probably a good way of doing it, too.
And now it's also three.
But the three needs to be contained. What is this?
It's contained.
No, it's not. That doesn't satisfy either requirement. You need to... Remember, you're eliminating the squares. If you want to think about it the same way I'm thinking about it. You can't double count a square. Each square has to satisfy... one of the shapes.
So then why isn't
two.
This the same?
This won't work. There's no...
Because the three is horizontal as opposed to...
No. What? Yes, because it's horizontal, but also because you'd be double counting a square. There's seven squares there, Mom. Four and three is seven, and you're only containing six.
There's four. Four and four. That was seven.
Correct, that was seven. But I guess we learned that that's the wrong orientation for those three. You know?
Seven. All right, if I do that, there's the three.
Yep.
And there's the four.
Mm-hmm. That should be fine.
Boy, this is another one of those that's really, I don't know.
What do you mean? You got it. Do you see how you got it?
I see how I did it. I just don't. It doesn't feel right. I don't know why.
Because they're not completely isolated.
So there's six of them here.
Because it's additive and not subtractive.
I don't know. I can't tell you why. All right, so I need a two. I need six blocks to be isolated. Is that a way to think of it?
Sure, yeah.
So it doesn't matter the orientation? All right, that could potentially be the one.
We just said that orientation does matter. That's why you couldn't do that vertical three. It had to be a horizontal three. Yeah, thanks, Jim. We're really enjoying playing together. Although, maybe it doesn't always sound it.
So now there's six. And there's a square.
But there's... But you don't
I don't have,
have
two. A two.
Yeah.
All right.
She is thinking of coming back next weekend, depending on how this weekend goes. Whether we beat the game this weekend or not.
How do I get...
This one might be in isolation. Oh, you know what? Do I see it? No, I don't see it.
Well, if you isolate... No, that's not gonna do it.
Very much no.
I'm not convinced I understand these yet.
Should we start over?
No. Oh, yeah, go down.
I can't, it's gonna be...
Down here.
Uh-huh.
And then all the way over to the right, and then up.
But I'm not... That's wrong for both of those. Do you see how it's wrong for both of those?
I thought I did understand it, but I guess not. Let's get one of them right.
We've gotten a lot of them right.
No, of these.
Oh, well then that's easy.
And let's see the thing...
This is right for this, bottom okay. right.
So that's, okay, so at least that helps me. Okay. That helps
okay,
me.
Okay, good, good. So then this is going to be right for the top, whoops. This is going to be right for the top one when I get it drawn correctly.
Okay. But also...
We go. Don't shake your head. This is right. Do you see it?
I see what potentially looks like to be right.
You're so bad at admitting when I get things right.
I don't want that to be right because I didn't see it. All right. Push the button. Let's see if this is right. Damn. I will try and help you with these. I'm not thinking I'm going to be a lot of help.
I mean, do you want to redo some of these?
Redoing them, Sarah. You keep asking me that. That's
well,
not going
to... Well, I don't know what else to do.
I need to see more examples, more complex examples.
Okay.
So, I'm good with that. With continuing on, I mean... Wait a minute.
What do you mean?
Why is the one in the middle... Oh, maybe it's just shadow?
That's the head of our character.
The horizontal three is brighter than the two on the right and the left.
Oh, hold on.
I think this is one of those where it's going to turn the right on or the left on, depending on which way you go.
Maybe. Nope. So you think this is maybe, like, left on? You give me these looks!
I mean, some things I see.
I mean, yeah, some things...
A lot of things I don't. Easier. Oh, what is that? What's hanging off that? What is that?
It looks like it's a holder for something.
Yeah.
Like a bar that goes across here? If there's a missing bar. Oh, like to collect... what's it called? You've got the stick with the net on the end to collect leaves. It looks like...
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. That could
like
be.
Like a pool cleaner. Oh, but it's broken? Yeah. Hmm.
File that away for future thought.
So should we try to... I don't see where this is going. I think we should do the other side. Because this doesn't...
There was a door! Open up!
That's where right we there. Came in, Mom.
No, it isn't. That was closed before.
What? We came in here.
We did?
Oh, God.
All right, then let's open it the other direction.
Do you want to try to do this? It's just the mirror image of what I just did.
Come no, on, I don't. Do
please try.
No.
Did you see what I had in there?
Yeah, I saw what you had. That doesn't mean I remember it. All right, so now there's the three. And there's three.
Yeah, well.
And there's
no, but...
three. I mean, I know this is wrong.
Yes. That's very wrong, yeah.
Yep, that's good. I'm glad I got it wrong. Because I thought it was wrong. Alright, I know you did this. Part of me wants to make the Tetris piece in the midsection of the block I'm drawing.
Yeah.
That's part of my problem.
Very understandable. Yep.
So... let's see, how did you go? You went up like this, I think.
That's the one that I just did, yep. And that's the left side. So if you do the mirror image of that...
All right, let me draw this. This is 1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 1. No. All right, so the mirror image of that
would be isolate three on the left and then join the middle to the right.
Yes, that would be what it is. Why didn't that clear? No. Okay, so
I'll tell
isolate.
You the one hint right off the bat. Yeah, exactly. Start at the bottom. No.
Why not? I'm doing the mirror image of what you did before.
But do you see on the right how many blocks there are? You want to make it so it's like a T-shape. You can literally flip the notebook upside down, Mom. Do you see why that's wrong?
Not yet. Let me flip. No, I don't.
Well, count the blocks on the right-hand side. Look at the orientation of them.
Oh, I've got that other thing isn't long enough. these are going to be a challenge. We're going to have lots of fighting or lots of crying for this one.
Well, I mean...
I know, but it's frustrating when you see it so clearly and I don't.
I know, that's why I'm not sure how to
Ooh, we're turning!
Oh, good! Can you back us out so we can see
I'm trying. Oh, we're moving over.
If you cough, can you apologize?
I'm sorry, I apologize. The shadow of that whatchamacallit is making a
draw it. Fifty-four unique solutions? Oh, that's actually not that many. Thank you for doing that, Saw.
Oh, the brute force. Thank you. Wow, that's impressive. Alright, that's not doing anything. So, thank you. That's very good to know. All right, so let's see.
Ooh,
what have we
looks
got
like we're
going
to have to drain that area.
Yeah.
Or get some scuba gear.
Let's go over here and see what's what.
It's only 54. We can definitely brute force it.
So this will be, when we get this cleared up, we'll be able to go down those stairs all the way.
Looks like it, yeah.
Got it.
Not that I want to brute force it, but it's good to know that we can.
Yeah, I'm so very close to that. All right, so, oh, there's going to be a line coming into this one.
So we need to solve some puzzles up there then.
Yep, I see that. You know what my problem is? I pull it down when I want to look up.
But yeah, that makes a lot of sense, Saw, because you can't go back on the path. It really, once you've made a decision, it limits every other decision. To the fourth edge maze? Not yet. We're getting close.
Alright, let's see if I understand this one now. So I need 3, 6.
I mean, unless you can isolate each one.
Is that 4 on the right or 3 on the right?
It's 4.
It's 4.
You can walk closer.
And this is a 5x5. So that one, with its orientation, in order to include it,
yeah, we're not actually planning to brute force it. It's just a nice frustration flight of fancy.
Very true. All right, let me see you do this one. And see if... I'm assuming this is the one we're supposed to do next. Not the other panel. See, now I'm confused. Why is the bottom right? Oh. Bottom left correct?
You're right, it's not.
Oh, good. Jeez. So they're each going to be in their own.
I mean, that's how I'm trying to do it. There's so much space here, I figured that's what you're supposed to do. Microgamer, I think these are the Tetris learning panels. Here, you can do the next one. Which looks identical. Suspiciously identical. But it probably won't let you do the exact same solution twice. I mean, I'm guessing. Otherwise, what's the point?
I hope we're not going to have to twirl around looking for... maybe there's two answers to this and they want you to come up with
both. And you need to do both so that you understand how to actually do the puzzles. Oh, I wonder if this answer is one where you can combine everything. I don't know. Oh, no, wait! The past one was 5x5. This is 4x4.
Oh, you're right. Oh, so that makes it much harder. No other way to go but there.
Well, but... Oh, yeah, no, that's fine. That's correct. No, it's not. Because there are two extras on the bottom. We'll try and draw something else.
I'm trying to figure it out.
You can't just stare at it.
Well...
I mean, I guess maybe you can. I don't know your process.
All right. So I need... Does it have to be in that shape?
What?
Does this, for example, this bottom one...
Yeah.
Do I have to have the shape of 3x1?
We believe that
or
it
do
needs
I need
to be that orientation.
But if I did this 3x1, is that good enough?
Well, no, because that's not the same shape. Even if you rotate it, that would be a different shape because that's the mirror image.
What are you talking about? That's the same shape.
Oh, you know what it is?
It's
3x1. Put these two together and it's the same. Because the top one would be for the bottom and the bottom one would be for the top. Mom, try to put them together.
I'm trying to understand what putting them together means.
Don't draw that line. Go back one and then go up.
I gotta go up here.
No.
Go up here?
Yeah. And then over.
Over! This is the frustration now is getting to me. Alright, so that's the 3.
Yeah, Jim.
Now, if I go straight up,
then it will be wrong for the right one, but right for the other two. Yeah, Jim, I think it's just that different people see things differently. My mom and I have definitely been better at solving different puzzles.
I'm giving you this to show me what the correct answer is, because I don't see it.
Thank you.
I'm thinking there's information we don't have because of the shade.
There's definitely not. Better panel to start on the other side of the wall.
Yeah, there was another set of panels. Over there.
Here, you do this one then.
Just because I knew they were over there?
No, just because you're worse at these than I am.
I am worse at these, and I don't understand why I'm so... I don't understand. I'm trying. All right, so I need a 4x, so... And I need a 3 and a 3.
So make it look like a...
And that's going to be tough because of that break there.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4. 3 and 3. Is that it? Hold on. No, it's got to be oriented this way.
Well, we think it does. I don't think we've conclusively proven that one way or another.
So that's a 3x3. And there's two of them.
Oh, no, we did prove that. We did prove that, yeah.
And that does that. So that's 3x3 and a 4. Please tell me this is right.
I think I actually understand
this.
This is very close. The thing you're not getting is you can't double count squares. Each square on the board can only count for one of the tetrises, which is why you need to go all the way to the top. For this is very, very close, but I think you need to go all the way to the top.
All right, I'm going to hit X just because I want to see it tell me I'm wrong.
Okay.
All right, so I want to start down here and I want to go all the way to top, then down, and then all the way across.
Yep. I think, and do you see how this is different?
2, 4, 6, 8, 10.
Yes, because it's not double counting squares.
3, 6, 9, 10.
It's okay, you're getting it.
But I thought I got it because I needed a 3x2 if you add those two together, because they both have to be in the same orientation, and then a 4.
Yeah, and that was very close except for the double counting.
But now it doesn't overlay. Look anything
yeah.
like...
Red Keg is pointing out that when I say double count, I mean overlay. You can't overlay them.
Thank you. That is a better word.
You're an asshole.
Excuse me. All right. Let's see. So this is the same thing... I should be able to do the exact same thing, even because that break. Well, no, that break is going to screw me up.
Yeah. Don't click on the dot. You're just going to have to move the cursor again. You just did that on purpose, you dick!
I did. I totally admit that I did.
Ugh.
All right, so let's see. If I do... Damn, I thought I got it. All right, so I need 4 horizontal. And that can happen in the top, third, or fourth line.
She is such a troll.
Then the 3 and the 3. So that'll be 4. So then I need 6 more. But I can't get... I have to get 6. Oh. Let's see if this will work. 4.
Yeah.
I mean, hold on. Let's see if I can get this. Oh, no. That's not going to do it. Nope. I got to go this way.
Yeah.
So there's 4, 8, 9, 10. There's 10 pieces.
No, that's perfect.
There's 4 across the bottom. And there's at least 3 contained in the verticals.
Yeah, yeah. I didn't see that at all. You totally got it.
Oh, wow.
Nice.
Oh, my God. Let's see if I could do that again. Move over. 0 first. Move over. See,
no,
that's
no, no.
the problem.
You,
I have to zero X. out.
Yeah.
All right. So now I need 4, 5, 6. I need 7 blocks.
If they're all
4 of
the
them
same.
Have to be vertical.
That's if they're all contained in the same. You might end up isolating these.
Yeah.
Because it doesn't look like you're going to be able to contain 7 together. Oh, no, maybe you can.
No. I don't think so.
No, I don't think so.
Oh. That would be pretty
tough. Red Keg is saying you can hit R1, L1. That makes things a lot easier. That's these buttons here.
Oh, cool.
To move from panel to panel.
All right.
Thank you.
New thing to remember. I still barely remember the 0 gets me out of.
It's not a 0.
It is a 0. Circle. All right. So let's try and. Whoops. Let's actually X first. We'll multiply this line. So I need 2. And then 1 and 4. So if I do this, if I'm going to pretend I'm going to isolate them. Nope, that's not going to do it. Wait a minute. 1, 2, 3. That'll do that, right? If I do that. Right?
No, because it has to be horizontal. Not
oh, right. It's horizontal. Let's go this way. Nope.
Actually, yeah, getting that one in the middle is going to be real hard. Oh, you know what? I think I figured it out. I think you should think about how to join them all together.
Well, I have to include this box where the nubbin is. So that tells me that's where my 4 vertical has to start.
Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4. So I have to do that. If I do 2 to the left.
And you need to end at the nubbin.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, I know. I'm saying if on the bottom of those, I go 2 across.
But you need to actually contain the vertical pictogram.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm doing the far right-hand column.
No, no, no.
The top, the first 4 rows.
What? No.
Here.
You don't want to do that.
1, 2, 3, 4.
It's not what you want to do.
But how else am I going to get...
It needs to... The shape you make... needs to contain blocks in that orientation. It doesn't need to doesn't need to be the origin.
So you're saying where the picture of the 4 could be the 1 or the 2.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So if that's, say, the 1, and that's the 2, don't overlay, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, I'm still not going to get that one.
Can I try to draw it?
Yeah.
I'm not sure what I'm picturing is even correct. I want to draw something like that, but cutting off the other squares on the bottom. because we want to have 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yeah, if you go the whole middle column, the whole B-I-N, the N column in bingo, and then the top G and the top O. There it is. That's it. That's
yeah,
it.
Yeah, yeah.
That's your bingo.
Bingo.
Bingo. It's all I could think of, a 5x5.
No, no. That's a good way to think of it.
All right, now wait a minute. We need 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. We need 12 blocks contained together.
Again, if we do contain them as opposed to isolate them.
Well, let's assume, because all of these so far have been containing.
Sure.
These tutorials, they're not going to change the last panel, tutorial panel, to something different.
Why would you make that assumption?
Because... Bingo blocks, yeah. All right, I forgot what I counted. 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Okay, so we need 12. So we got... We have to be at least... That design has to be contained in it. So we need that. I think this one, the change-up is going to be the fact that we're going to isolate them.
What? I literally just said that, and you completely disagreed with me.
No, no, you said something different. You said something totally different. Oh, God. I really need a real cigarette, Sarah. I'm going to have to take a break and have a cigarette at some point. It's been far too long. Okay, let's...
Exactly. Replay the tapes.
All right, so... Why did you hand this to me?
So that you can try it.
So, let's see. If we're going to isolate... The only way to get that one is like that.
Mm-hmm. Well, those two could be contained. It doesn't have to be all
yeah.
four isolated. It
oh,
could be,
that's true. It could maybe two and two.
Two and two, yeah.
We could try that. All right, so now we've got three and three. We have satisfied, if there was nothing else to this puzzle, we will have satisfied the conditions for this one.
For the bottom two.
For the bottom two.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's, I just need to make sure I understand something of what's going on.
And we could still do the top one, the top upper right. You can draw it so that we get just those two.
Yeah, but which way do I want to go? Oh, it's got to be horizontal. It's got to be this way.
So this will have satisfied three of the four.
Hold on a second. Hold on a second. Hold on a second.
I'm holding.
Oh! I kept thinking you had, like, a fish tank or something.
What?
What was the water lapping? I heard water.
What are you talking
And I
about?
Realized we're in the bog. That's the water I hear. Oh, my
owned
Lord.
A fish tank in real life?
I kept looking over there trying to find the fish. Oh, man, I am definitely lost it. Oh, shoot. If only the nubbin was right here. Nope, that's not the right orientation for that one.
I don't think this is going to be correct, the way we've drawn it now. Like, actually correct.
But potentially, that could be...
I do think two and two might be a way to go.
So, let's see which one's red out on us.
Well, we know which one's going to red out on this. It's the upper left. The other three will be fine.
You think the other three are going to be fine?
The other three are... Okay, do you
because
not...
Because the see- other... No, I'm just saying... If we're supposed to isolate them all.
But we, what do you mean? We don't have to. We just need to solve it in a solvable way. We don't need to isolate them all.
Okay. Get down there.
Oh, I like this. I like this.
No, it's not going to work.
But the three, it could be the three on the left. The three, and then the bottom, oh no.
See, I've got to go down four to get to the, that. If this was one smaller, if this was a four grid instead of a...
No, 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 I'm saying it could be the three stacked on top of the other three. So it's one, one, one. So it would be five.
What?
If you went down and then all the way to the right, that would satisfy...
Down here?
Yes, down here, and then all the way... And then, yes, right there. And then if you went all the way up to the nubbin, that would satisfy those three. I think. Nope.
No.
Not quite. But, oh, no, contain the two? If you, well...
That gives you three. It gives you that,
It'd
but it doesn't
close.
Give you... Wait, 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 wait. Does the symbol have to be in it?
Yes,
the symbol does. So I was going to say, if we did this, that would give us the three on the left, and then the three this way.
Yep.
And that could be the two.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Oh, you know what? I think the upper left and the bottom left need to be together because that three would stack with the two neatly.
The three would stack with the two. Oh, so you can have just a block of six.
You can't do, Mom, those two need to be horizontal, not vertical.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah, but I don't know how you... You're saying the top two would fit together nicely.
Yes.
And I agree. That now represents the top two, correct?
What? Oh, the top two. I meant the left two, but yes, that would represent the top two if we were able to get everything together.
The left two would be... This would contain... Oh, don't overlay. So how would you do the left two? Would be... I don't see how you can get down to that other one.
Yeah, no.
Now, if we're going to isolate...
Well, you know what? We don't need to draw all the way up to the left. That's not necessary. We don't need to do an outline. We just need to isolate. So the fact that you drew all the way up isn't necessary.
Oh, that's right. If we're going to isolate. So that's one, two, three...
Nope, don't cut off the hook part, Mom.
One, two, three.
No, Mom, the hook.
No, the hook part.
You, in one way or another, you need to have... Oh, actually, that could be good. Oh, that could be really good.
Looks like a hangman right now.
Oh, no.
Oh, I was going to say, before you hit anything, I want to look at that. Go back. I want to see your thought process.
This feels close.
Why are you getting rid of it? I want to see if I understand it.
This is what I think is correct.
So, all right, we've got 3, 6, 9, 12. We need 12. 3, 6, 9, 12. You have 12. They're all together.
Yep.
And we could put the 3x1 in the top right corner.
Correct.
We could put the 2 in the left corner.
Correct.
You can put the horizontal 3 to the far left and the
vertical
3 above that. Yes, they all fit. Oh, my Lord.
We did good. Oh, so once we open the door, now these panels can be used. Ooh, this is a big section. There's a lot of Tetris to learn.
It's... I really, really need a break.
Did you come up with a different solution, Hypnobeam? Feel pretty good about that. If we do take a break, do we want to, since we had a late breakfast, do we want to plan on an early dinner and then picking it up after that?
I've been playing about 5 hours right now.
Yeah.
I know. I'm just...
I'm asking, how long do you want to play this evening? And do we want to plan on having an early dinner and then picking it up in, like, I don't know, an hour and a half? Do we want to start again?
Can we say, what, it's 4:30 now? 4:30 here on the East Coast.
Yeah.
If we say at 7 o'clock on the East Coast, we'd be back.
Yeah, but then how long
that
would you want to play
for? 2.5 hours. I'm talking about now. I feel like your little guy there.
What? Oh, the zombie?
Your zombie that's just totally dragging. I really need, I just really need to get up and move around, go outside, have a cigarette, and,
I get that you're tired now, but I'm asking you to think, like, into the future?
I'm telling you, I want to stop now and start again at 7 o'clock.
And I'm asking, if you start at 7, how long will you want to play for?
Oh! Well, that I can't guarantee. That's probably at least 3 hours.
Okay, that's what I was going to say. Because usually you don't want to too short of a stream, because then people have other stuff going on in their
lives. Oh, yeah, no, I'm sure we'll go at least 3 hours, unless we start fighting too much.
Or no,
we really start screwing up and not doing very well. Which I suppose both possibilities can happen at the same time.
Yeah. So, do we want to say, like, 6:30 or 7?
Let me look at this one, too, now. Now that I understand it better. I may fully get back into it now that I... All right, so if we took... If we do the exclusion, like we... Oh, no, that one on that one was...
The last
excluded.
One was the exclusion. This, theoretically, maybe can all be done as one?
All right. So because the... No, hold on a second.
Yep.
We have to go down the middle. Horizontally down the middle.
Oops. Hold on.
In order to get the 4, we need 2 vertical 4s. Mm-hmm. You see that?
Yep.
You and I both see that,
yep.
Right? So, and then we need 2 a block of 2x2. Does it have to be a block?
It needs to be each shape.
So I'm thinking...
Do you mean
thinking,
an isolated block of 2x2? Yes.
Four, eight. Okay, so we need to do... If we do... And then an isolated block of 2x2.
Shh, microgamer, don't spoil it.
Are you saying you got it already?
Yeah.
Yeah, I actually see it now. Okay.
She was getting so close, you guys.
Some of these I really... They totally do not... I have to brute force my way through the thought process.
That's fine, though. I mean, it's not every... Like, you've definitely gotten puzzles I haven't. And I still owe you $5 for knowing whether something is a 6x6 or a 5x5. I was on the controller, Sarah, the daughter. Why are you actually doing work, Red Keg? Is there something here? I feel like I'm missing something.
Yeah, I know. You're walking a lot and we're not and actually finding anything. Right?
I feel like there's something
too long
here.
A stretch.
Right.
Can you walk across the rocks?
Yeah, sure, definitely. I can definitely do that.
We did that on the waterfalls, remember? We were able to walk across the waterfall, the rocks.
But that was like a path, wasn't it?
Well, no, it was rocks just down there. I'm just saying.
No, that's fair. That's You're right.
Got to try all these things.
I feel like this is something I can draw.
You always want to look. You always want to look in for your reflection. See if you can do it.
My shadow?
In the water. Your reflection.
What do you mean, my reflection?
The water.
Ooh, I have no reflection that I can see.
Well, you can't see
exactly.
The shadow.
Yeah, exactly. Hypnobeam, use the jump button.
Yeah, we keep trying to jump. No, I think we're done with shadow things.
I feel like there's something, like... But there's something in the way this is highlighted. Yeah, hit the zero button.
Zero is an X. Oh, stop. Stop.
I did stop.
Look on the ground around you. See that rock there with that notch?
You took the controller.
I'm just trying to... I want to point this out right here. This looked very much like the end point, the nubbin, when we were doing those very short little ones.
Yes. Okay. Oh, yes.
So maybe some water is going to come in here. Maybe there's a tide or something.
Yeah.
Because it does look like it's water. You know, the sand has been...
It's a marshy area, so tide pools and shit.
So maybe these things will appear to us afterwards. Let's enjoy the lasers for a second.
Hey!
Lasers!
Hey, Jay Seward. Yeah, I'm playing with my mom. We call the nubbins, when you do the puzzles, there's like the dot and the nubbin.
The circle in the nubbin.
Or the circle in the nubbin, yes. But the circle is what you should be calling the button on the controller.
Oh no, that's a zero.
That's, yeah. Sure.
Alright, let's go down here. Let's stop. Ooh. Maybe that's how you get here. Oh boy.
Wait, we saw this area earlier on the boat.
Yes, we did. There was a little girl up there trying to reach somebody.
Oh, there was, I think I saw an environmental puzzle here. Can I see the controller?
Sure.
So, there was like a giant person here holding the hand of a tiny person.
That's right. Yes.
And I feel like if we orient this somehow... Or is this just, like, a cool thing to notice? Or is there, like, some puzzle here?
Well, try and connect one to the other with the X button. No.
Yeah,
I think
seeing anything.
10 more times pushing that button. We'll do it, though.
Yeah. Just press 100 times, and then it'll work.
That is very cool that they're, you can actually see them clasping hands.
Yeah. When we were in the boat, because I didn't see it when we were standing here, but then when the boat was going, I saw the way she was reaching down like this.
Mm. And I was imagining, what was it that escaped?
Oh, yeah. But she, yeah, exactly. That's what it looks like she's reaching for. 101? Ah, oh, damn it. No wonder we didn't get it.
Jump, 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 run, jump, run, jump.
I feel like they're, I mean, sometimes the Pompeii stuff I feel like is just interesting. I don't know that there's always a puzzle there.
I...
Or wait, maybe because of the way it's like a mesh.
Can we call the boat? Take a little trip around the island?
I mean, I guess we can, yeah. If we're, if
see
we're
if the boat can
now.
Be called from here.
Well, isn't this where we... This is where the boat lives, isn't it?
Well, if it did, then why isn't it here?
Because it's underwater. That's how we called it the first time.
Yeah, but I thought we left it somewhere else.
But I don't think it matters. I think you just... Once you have the boat, you can just dredge it up. Well, that's why we can't steer the boat. We just pick locations for
it. It's a small world there.
Okay, all right.
All right, so let's see what else is going on here.
This feels like something.
It does, doesn't it? If you... Hold on, let's see if we could see a circle on an oven. Which I don't.
Yeah, I don't.
All right. Let's just colorful. Ooh.
So we saw these other panels up. Where were the panels? The panels were over there, the ones that we lit up. So where's the thing that we actually uncovered?
No, there were no panels that were lit up over there.
Yes, there were.
No, there weren't. None of them are on. Ooh.
So we saw these other panels up. Where were the panels? The panels were over there, the ones that we lit up. So where's the thing that we actually uncovered?
No, there were no panels that were lit up over there.
Yes, there were.
No, there weren't. None of them are on.
None that we can see from here. They're up there on this, like, patio ledge thing. Do you remember? We lit them up.
Oh, so that's not the panels you're talking about. Okay.
Oh, maybe that patio is where we were, and the ones we lit up are down here. But we still didn't open the door yet. Can we go back? Oh, we did open the door. Although, if we want to stop soon.
What door did we open? Where are you going? Slow down! Stop, 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 stop.
But if I want to show you the door.
The door to what?
The door to the other side. The door to the lit panels.
Okay. Show me the door.
This door. The one down here. That's what we opened. That door was closed.
Oh, when we did the... Oh, yes. You're right.
You doubt me.
Of course I do. What good am I if I don't doubt you?
Do you still feel like taking a break and picking it up later?
I do. Okay. I just got to write down... Hold on a second. I want to write down... What was it I was just going to write down that I wanted to do? I want to make sure we do the railroad puzzle. The dams we were talking about.
Yeah, yeah. The dam I think we can solve now. Because we can get into the quarry. The dam quarry area. Now that we know how to do... Well, not that we're great at Tetris puzzles, but like...
Yeah. Oh, this is a Tetris puzzle.
Well, this should be an easy one. Because this is just around the side.
There's five.
That's eight. Whoops. It's just like that. Do you see that that's eight squares on the left-hand side?
But what about the one at the top right?
Yeah, it goes in the middle. That's all nine.
Oh, the middle isn't populated on the big block?
I don't think so. Let me see if I can get closer.
Oh, okay. This is why you need your shadow. Okay. then yes, this is... Either way would do it, right?
Yes.
Bottom, right?
Okay, I'm going to stop if we want to take a break.
Thank you.
Also, it's getting really warm in here. I think I need to pull the shades closed.
All right.
So do we want to pick back up at, like, I don't know, 6:30 or 7?
Let's say 7.
Okay.
Yeah, that would be cool. But you'd never get... It'd be cool if your own shadow incorporated into a puzzle. But you couldn't guarantee everybody stood on the correct spot.
Well, you could force people to stand in a certain spot.
You could?
I mean, maybe there's shadow puzzles in the game. We don't know.
Oh, I never thought of that.
Yay, okay. Thanks so much. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in.
Did you say we'd be back tonight?
Yeah.
You said between 6:30 and 7.
I'm pushing for 6:30. Because if we say 7, it's probably...
We never agree on anything, do we?
I feel like if we say 7, it'll end up being 6:30. So if we try to say 6:30 to 7, it'll actually end up being 7.
Okie dokie. I don't, right now, I can't even understand your reasoning right now. So
that's par for the course, isn't it?
Yeah. And maybe that's part of my problem. It is
very hot in here. It got very warm in here, yeah. I need to pull the shades closed.
See y'all tonight.
Okay. Thanks, everyone.
Bring your friends.
Yes, bring your friends. Yep, we're going to pick things up back later tonight in approximately 2 to 2.5 hours. And then playing for, we're hoping, at least 3 hours. So thanks so much for tuning in, and hopefully see you again tonight.